So for my 2 seconds today, I was getting sick and tired of the bathroom being disgusting with trades coming in here. So I turned around and made a quick picture of what the sink should look like and put standard on it right above the sink. So there's no excuse that you have a messy sink. Same goes for the counter. I made a standard for that. Nice and clean. I made one for the garbage can, standard, nothing on the floor. It's a little fuller now, but it's still nothing on the floor. Like, there was crap everywhere. It was disgusting. So there's that. And I've turned around and done it for things where the broom would disappear and not be in its place. So instead of ruining the wall and shadow walling it, I put a picture beside it. It's a standard. So someone walks by and there's nothing on the wall. They're like, what the heck? Something's missing. All right, thanks. That's my 2 seconds.